Okay, what is it?
There is no key.
What?
How do you know?
I know. The mess boys ate the strawberries. I saw them. I kept my mouth shut because I didn't want to get them into trouble. Then I made my mistake. I told the captain. He called me a liar and threatened to hold up my orders if I mentioned a word to anyone. So please, don't say anything.
You can count on us.
Boy, am I happy to get out of this madhouse. Now, so long and good luck. I'll call all your wives and girls for you.
Well?
Tom, I've been thinking about what you said. I've been thinking about Article 184, and I've got to admit you're right. Admiral Halsey's here with the fleet. How about going over to see him after we finish with this nonsense?
Sure.
You too, Willie.
Request permission to come on board, sir. Admiral Halsey's quarters. Official business from the Kane.
Very well. Lieutenant Jones?
Yes, sir.
His general would like to see the Admiral.
Very well.
Come along with me.
Steve, this is a fine time to think of this, but we're making a big mistake.
What are you talking about?
Well, look at this. We've been kidding ourselves. This isn't the Kane, this is the real Navy. With real officers, not Queegs. The Kane's a freak, a floating mistake.
What are you driving at?
They'll never believe our story.
I don't get it. Is the captain off his head or isn't he? Is this record I've kept correct or not?
Yes, it's correct. The trouble is, we won't be able to make it stick. Unfortunately, everything Queeg did, everything you've got in your log there can be interpreted as an attempt to enforce discipline.
Yes, but we know different.
Yeah, because we've lived through it. Halsey hasn't.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Just be glad I thought of it now. Believe me, Steve, if we go through with this, we're in trouble. It won't mean as much to our boy here and me as it will to you. You want to stay in the Navy. This can smash your whole career. Do you want them to think you're a mutinous officer?
Tom has an argument there.
Yes, but I'm willing to take a chance. Are you scared?
Scared? I can see 6 sides to every risk and 12 reasons why I shouldn't take it.
Cut the kidding, Tom.
Look, fellas, behind this smiling, brilliant, eloquent exterior, I've got a yellow streak 15 miles wide. I'm too smart to be brave.
Admiral Halsey will see you now.
I pass.
Thanks anyway. Thank the Admiral. We've decided this isn't the time.
Station Special Sea and Anchor Detail. Make all preparations for getting underway. Make all preparations for heavy weather. Dismiss from quarters.
Steve, what do we do now?
Without Tom, I couldn't get to first base. I never even heard the word paranoid before he pulled it on me. He's got to make the pitch or we're sunk.
I just don't get it. Tom's certainly not a coward.
Tell you the truth, Willie, I don't know what Tom is now.
You better double time it back to your ship.
We've received a storm warning, and the fleet's getting underway.
Salt water.
I can't hold the wheel, sir!